Story 30. A Proud Father. Daniel loves hockey. He is a good hockey player. He plays on the school team. Daniel's father loves hockey too, but he doesn't play. He can't even skate. But he goes to all Daniel's hockey games. When people ask about his favorite sport, he says, "Hockey."
I like hockey.